Tonight, no matter how deep a hole you feel your life is in, no matter what mistakes you've made, no matter what no matter who has hurt you, listen, my brothers and sisters, tonight, me and you, we got to believe that everything is gonna be alright. You know why? Because we rest in the hands and in the arms of a living and a loving God that knows exactly what we're going through. He knows we can handle it. He knows how much to put on us. And he has got us, man. God loves you. God loves you. He is not going to let you out of his grip tonight. So we can say from the bottom of our heart that we know for a fact, even though it's hard, even though things seem to be crushing down on you, we can say that everything is gonna be all right tonight. We can say it. We can believe it. We can step out in faith and say, everything's gonna be all right. Everything.